And Scott, stadiums are looking for ways to bring fans back into the stands in time for sports in the fall. Hunter Davis checks out a drone company working to help schools disinfect their stadiums in the Lone Star State.
The buzzing of a single drone, drowning out the silence of a typically packed Cotton Bowl in Dallas.
The Cotton Bowl opened up in 1930, so this was our 90th year, and it was set to be our best year ever.
But COVID-19 left the iconic stadium empty. Management hopes specialized disinfecting drones can bring back sports and spectators.
One pass, we can hit, I think it's four rows, as opposed to a person going in and having to do each one by themselves.
Arvika Aerial Tech typically uses their drones for agriculture, but a partnership with Our Water now allows them to quickly clean schools and large event centers.
Schools and sports, they weave our cultures together, so when we can bring them back, we can bring America back.
The Cotton Bowl can usually hold just over 92,000 people. With an event space of this size, the drone should be able to disinfect it in about 4 hours.
Jason Reagan with Drone Life says a company in New York is doing something similar.
You already had a lot of drone companies that were doing things like crop spraying with drones. So that lends itself very well and makes disinfectants and disinfecting very easy.
For now, the drones at the Cotton Bowl will be practicing, spraying only water as they wait for the FAA to approve the use of the disinfectant. They expect that to happen within the next 90 days.
We think it's part of the puzzle to get the public back, to get to where you and I will sit next to each other at a football game or something.
In Dallas, Texas, Hunter Davis, Fox News.